This is iPad. Today, I will introduce you how to use the Fibon 168 HDMI capture card. Let the camcorder display on the iPad or record or live streaming. For example, this one, yes. HDMI camcorder connect Fibon 168 HDMI capture card and display on the iPad. Please upgrade your iPad OS into the iPad OS 17. You see, iPad 17.4. Later, prepare a USB-C hub and connect the Fibon 168 HDMI capture card and the HDMI cable connect to the camcorder. I turn on the UVC player. And you can see this UVC input touch. Yes, the video is displayed on the iPad. This is no problem. You also have audio. Turn on. Hello. Hi. Yes. Of course, this is for the preview only. How to record? If you want to record, please prepare another app. Jinky. Turn on. And then you will auto turn on, no problem. And then you can record, touch, record. Touch again. You can see the record. Turn on the photo. And this is what you record. Turn on. No problem. Next, I will connect a multimedia box HDMI output. For example, Sony DVD player, Android OTT box. I use the Sony DVD player to test. Just remove the HDMI source, connect to the HDMI capture card. APP turn on. Yes. Play. You also can record it. Record. Record.
Big hole blown to the middle of my life. I started having these dreams.
Stop and recall.
I was free.
Touch. Yes, you can play back. This one. Touch. Turn on audio. This is your recall file. Third, I will introduce you how to live streaming the camcorder video. You can live stream to the Facebook Live, YouTube Live, or Twitch. Turn on the app MediaLink Switch. Turn on. Use your finger to touch, down, right. Edit the video source. This one, iOS capture card. Edit. Touch. Yes. I turn off the speaker. Touch. Okay, and then we will edit the Facebook Live. Set. Management. Facebook. Continue. Yes, I edit the Facebook Live. I select the personal and only me. Save. Back. Current live training. Select this one. Yes. And I use the 4HD bitrate. I select the 4000. And then go live. Live training. 4HD and 4000 BPS. This is a Facebook Live. Of course, this app have many functions. You can research by yourself. For example, you can edit the local video file. And during the live training, you can use your finger to switch. You also can edit the overlay. Use your finger to turn left. added the overlay, for example, time. Yes, time, down. And you can use finger to switch the channel. So your live streaming also change. Let me summarize. Fathom YCC HDMI capture card is an economic product. When your iPad upgrade to the iPad OS 17, Fathom YCC HDMI capture card can work on iPad. You can let your iPad as a TV monitor, or record, or live streaming to Facebook, YouTube, or any platform.